Bank of America Stadium in Charlotte, North Carolina. We welcome you to the CONCACAF Gold Cup finale in Group B. It is Honduras taking on Haiti. For Haiti, it's simple. Win and move on. Anything else? A chaotic conclusion to Group B. The opening touch belongs to Honduras. Ball through. Etienne! Well, we nearly had the first goal of the night in Group B. Nazon got a shot away. Tapped in by Pierrot. Franzi Pierrot puts Haiti ahead. He puts Haiti on the precipice of the knockout stage. Calmly. Confidently. His second of the tournament. There's the corner. Leaping. Rattled the net. Did not go in. From Devrin Garcia. What an enormous first international goal that would have been. Omar Elvire. Rosales. Rosales! Nunez. Serving header is in! Jerry Bankston pulls Honduras to level terms right before halftime. Nunez stays alive here. The shot is lifted away. Wow, Pierre just saved Haiti right before halftime. Ball touched across, Jean, all the way over to Pierrot. Santos saves the day by forcing Pierrot wide. Alvarez curling onto his left, puts it over the top. Shot is in! Jose Pinto! What a goal for Honduras! Oh, it's a remarkable goal for Honduras. And by a slim margin, he's held onside. A classic finish from Pinto. Such a clever ball over the top by Alvarez. Sprayed ahead. It's a long run. Contact. Garcia. They say all ball. VAR will be watching. Nazon continues to argue for it. Was usurped, he does recover, he enters the penalty area, and it's blasted over the face of goal out the other side. Pico. Pico! On the post! Prunier right into the hands of Mendivar! Honduras are spared for the moment. Oh, the drama! Pico. That is full time. Honduras win their finale. Is it enough? They move to third in the group pending the result between Qatar and Mexico. Es una vida, no es solo un juego.